Meanwhile, demolition began this morning on the house where four University of Idaho college students were killed last year. The three-story house in Moscow, Idaho, was torn down in a little less than 2 hours. About eight dump trucks removed the debris, and the cleanup process is now underway. The suspect, Bryan Kohberger, was arrested weeks after those murders. He's pleaded not guilty and is awaiting a trial date.